We're manipulative, but we're so much fun.
Yeah. Yes,
Joseph.
Yo.
Look, things got really complicated.
Don't touch me.
Okay. Joseph and I sat next to each other at the
Reed. I do like that you call me Joseph, by the way.
Joseph.
Thank you.
Dear boy, yeah, Joseph.
Yeah, it is good.
When I don't call him that, he goes mental. So we found out today that Joseph Quinn here apparently has a Spotify account.
Oh.
Yeah, so it's called Wrong Way to Love.
I'm not telling you again. Yeah.
Okay. Jamie, you want to?
I did some things I regret, you know.
Like what?
Well, I took your life, so I'm really sorry about that. That felt awful.
Huge bangers.
It's all very dark, ABBA, as well, yeah. Actually, lyrically, yeah. If you sort of dive into it, apparently.
Okay, we should do that.
We should.
Yeah.
A dramatic reading of ABBA's greatest works by yeah. Joseph Quinn and Jamie Campbell Bower coming
good.
To a screen near you. Netflix, we're ready.
Good, love it.
You're spoiling them. Yes, so for there's a solo that's really, really hard, and we actually got Jamie to play that.
That's not true. We got to know each other pretty quickly.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
We were both kind of
British,
and in a kind of yes. weird spot, so we kind of...
Yeah, exactly, yeah, and smokers.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, man, we can't go telling everyone that the Upside Down...
Jamie!
What?
Can't bring them anywhere.
I feel sorry for Vecna, to be honest.
Yeah. That's good.
It's horrible what happened to
him. I feel sorry for Eddie.
Hey, look at this.
Yeah.
This is nice.
Why?
Let's kiss. I keep trying to kiss.
Bob and Eddie, isn't it? A kind of two and a half men situation. Kind of roommates.
Amazing.
Somewhere. I'd put that out there. Maybe following Corroded Coffin on tour or something. That'd be kind of fun.
I'd like to see him struggling through school.
You would, wouldn't you? Yeah.
You're so bitter.
One more, please.
Happening and kind of not ruining it, but yeah, I what was the question?
Seducing the audience.
Is it nice to seduce an audience? Yeah, it's lovely. What do you think,
darling? It's lovely to be seduced
by the Vecna boys. I think
it was so fun. I like him.
See, I'm fun.
He is fun. He is
there
fun.
You go.
Yeah, it's great fun.
Who is more fun?
Who's more fun?
Who's more fun? Let's really break that down.
Arguably you.
Just sorting it out.
He's not hot.
just get in there. Okay. Too deep? All good.
Okay.
Not too deep. Rolling in the deep.
I started that. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Let's all grow up, shall we?
Yeah. Play many, yeah.
Many?
Yep. Yeah.
And he's brought them all with him.
Yes, exactly, yeah. And tonight, Matthew, I'm going to be. Yeah, no, I play the piano, I sing, play the guitar, play the drums, French horn, trumpet, trombone, sing. Yeah, yeah.
The Vecna bus is coming.
Is that the song?
The Vecna bus is coming.
The Vecna bus is coming.
You're welcome.
Wow, there you go, internet. Take that.
It's pretty crazy. What do you have to say to Vecna?
Yeah, I'm gonna leave.
Just yeah, no, we're dealing with it. We're gonna get through it. We'll be fine. Why'd you do it, mate?
I'm sorry.
You just had to, didn't you? Just couldn't resist.
We need to move on because my mind has gone. My mind is saying all sorts of terrible things. So yeah. This hotel was a palace. Well, I am a queen, so that makes perfect sense.
I can be your king.
I've had a chat and we'd very much like you to invite us to your next farofa. So, you know, just let us know when it is and one of us will be there, probably him. Take that.
And what do you say would be Vecna's favourite song?
Of all time?
Yeah.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Don't ask me that. Don't ask me that. Yeah.
Please.
Bye.
Bye.